Guys, Andrew here, and today we're going to go over the supine T8 breathing with two arm reach. We're going to actually reach our arm to the roof, and then we're going to go overhead to get a little bit more serratus activation. So the first thing we want to do is we want to set up in a supine position. So we're going to dig our toes in the ground as hard as we can, and we're going to squeeze our knees. All right. So our goal right now is to feel our hamstrings, our adductors, and our feet. So again, squeeze your knees together as hard as you can. Pull your toes into the ground and pull back, right? You should get a nice cramp in your hamstrings. That means they don't know how to fire. All right, so you're gonna set up that position. Next thing you're gonna do is you're gonna exhale. Keep those ribs down and push your lower back in the ground as hard as you can. You wanna pack your chin, and I want you to fixate your eyes on your nose. First thing you're gonna do is you're gonna reach to the roof. Exhale, and you wanna bring your arms behind your head. About halfway between all the way down and all the way up to the roof. And you're going to inhale. You're going to exhale and reach. You're going to keep that tension. It's important to remember that you can have your palms face each other.